Yeah.
Mr. Benny, let me just say on the record that I love the gays.
Thanks, Mary Cherry. We love you too.
Okay.
Think it over once or twice. What lasts the longest in this life? Character or rock hard fight? In the end, do you believe that beauty lies in what you see? Cause if you do, then baby, you've been deceived. Well, me.
Don't even know, let alone like, we wouldn't be having this argument.
You guys, come on. I can't take this anymore. My nerves are fried. Just stop it, okay? Be civil. Well, let me guess. You're sorry?
You didn't mean it.
I confided in you. That was a big mistake, huh, Sam? You're such a sneaky liar, and I am through with you hurting me and the people I care about.
See, now your true colors come shining through.
Yep.
Oh, I'm so glad I didn't fall because of your sob story. You shallow, vain cheater.
Yeah, speaking of grooming, Carmen, there's this new invention. It's called leave-in conditioner. Just a small dollop in your palm, rub it in. It's real simple, hon.
Good for you. That's it. It's time to rumble.
Greetings, Josh Ford, Lily E. I was wondering if you'd like to form a menage.
April, I'm getting a C in Spanish. Noel comprende.
April, do you even know what that word means? That's inappropriate.
Jeez, does she use five-syllable words like that in bed?
Bring it!
And lastly, suspect three.
Hi, guys. Listen, you want to label me a sociopath with murderous tendencies, fine. But for this crime, making me share oxygen with these two losers in a lineup, there's only one solution. When I get out of here,
I'm gonna make it to everyone of you pay for it! I'm gonna bring you to your knee!
Yeah, okay then, that's it. Nick is clearly the killer.
I agree. Only someone possessed with that much rage could turn homicidal.
Or take that blackmail picture of me on Monday.
Take a vote. All those who think Nicole's a killer, raise your hand.
One who's nibbled off that tired old snack. Well, we've all had our share.
Mary Cherry, what are you babbling about?
Oh, I'm no babbling brook, hun. Just a lady who needs to fess up. I lied about my secret. It's actually more shocking and scandalous than all yours combined. I slept with Josh, too. At the same time.
Hey, I'm not like that.
Shut your dirty whore mouth, player.
Okay, wait a minute. Who the hell is Joe?
But two menfolk could not satisfy my carnal cravings. That's why Lily slept with us too.
I did not!
Oh, stop lying, little Lily. You loved it. Trying to kiss me, Lily.
No! Okay, stop it! Okay, we all just need to take another lady time.
Oh my God, we're out. Thanks, Brooke, you hog.
I'm taking it! to the classic 1985 Aretha Franklin Annie Lennox duet? No!
Sisters do it for themselves!
And this means?
It means you're fired, Latrine!
Behave like a teen mantis and attempt to entice me in a sex scandal.
I smell a slut in the room.
Shut up, my left foot.
Hey, Sam, Michael Jackson called me like his eyebrows back.
Set?
Nick, you don't have the power of telekinesis, do you?
Not since I got on Wellbutrin.
Why?
Oh, nothing. Hey, good luck, hun. Hope you win.
I cannot believe this crap. I thought for sure my tattoo of the Notorious B.I.G. would get me some attention. I mean, look at it.
Shocking.
Yeah, I know. Because of my mom said what she said. She said, well, here's one for my homies and then dumped a sipper for Colt 45 malt liquor on the ground. So much for my devious scheme of becoming a lady gangster bitch like Foxy Brown or Missy Misdemeanor to get some attention around my house.
Mary Cherry, you're trying to punish your mother, not yourself.
So what? I'll just become engaged to an even bigger star than Eric Estrada and deny Mama's existence. Lee Majors, the Fall Guy.
Ooh.
Great, Carm. Took a bad photo, just like most normal people.
Ugh, jealous much, fast food Hagatha? FYI, little Lily, you smell like Bacos from scrubbing out those fryers. Not even a stylist and a whole bottle of Charlie could cleanse you of that stench. Right, Nick?
Ooh, fabulous. I love what you've done with that front curl.
Mephisto really is genius. I look like Selena.
All right, Miss Cherry. The obstacle course. Show me what you've got. Gonna cost you some points.
Why do they have to call themselves the Dixie Chicks? Ugh, all those Kmart clogs and lint-filled belly buttons. Talk about giving Southern girls a bad name. What does Gwenny think now? Did she call yet? Hey, is my shift over?
Go. I'll stay here for second and third period. Sugar Daddy will take fourth and lunch. And you'd better make those curly fries last, Buster, because you're only getting the essentials. Saltines, water, and the new issue of Vogue.
I can't...
Hey, have you seen this sweater set? Oh, fabulous. Oh, and it fits me like a second skin. I swear, Gwenny and I must be split from the same egg.
Where are the shoes?
Oh my God.
this to die for?
No one should die for a pair of shoes.
Hush!